You are the handicap you must face. You are the one who must choose your place. You must say where you want to go, how much you will study the truth to know. God has equipped you for life, but He lets you decide what you want to be. So it's up to you entirely. So let's get a little more enthusiasm, a little more desire, and we're going to get this job done. You are going to be a real champion in your eyes and the eyes of your loved ones and your friends.